forward with joyful sweeps to dribble themselves like some transforming jewel basketball from the floor in Cumberland. And I was dumbstruck.
system. In many places, people suffering tuberculosis take drugs for a short time. The drugs are not taken long enough.
Thank you. Thank you. fraction to a nanosecond that's actually out of time as we know it. A vortex without past or future. Finding him would be
impossible.
Thank you.
identity, not in the United States or Great Britain. He does not exist, understand?
Lamberto!
Thank you. We'll be right back. We'll be right back. like? They were vampires. Psychos do not explode when sunlight hits them. I don't give a fuck how crazy they are.
We'll be right back. Thank you. What is it about it that is scares people so deeply? Even the guy that invented it. What is it? Because they're afraid that there's more to reality than they have confronted. That there are doors that they're afraid to go in, and they don't want us to go in there either, because if we go in, we might learn something that they don't know. And that makes us a little out of their control.